Hi, I'm Fiona Reid, and I play Woman at Base, Mrs. Harper, Trudy's mum, and Isabel Le Bourdais in Innocence Lost. I was born in the United Kingdom, and we travelled every 3 years to a different country. My father was a British Army doctor, and we immigrated to Canada, and he left the Army when I was 12, and I've pretty well lived in Toronto ever since. But the peripatetic life of an actor, of course, takes me all over Canada, and that sort of suits me because that's the way I spent my childhood traveling. So, being in so many different cultures when I was young, I became a rather good mimic, and not that that's what it takes to be an actor, but it's part of being an actor. And I was a bit of a show-off. Again, that's not what it takes to be an actor, but... And I remember being at the Panto when I was about 5, and they asked everyone if they wanted to go up on the stage at the end and sing Que Sera Sera, and I didn't go up, and I remember how pulled I felt and how cross I felt with myself that I didn't go and how much I yearned to go up there. So that was the space I wanted to occupy. And then when I went to McGill, I got involved in being in plays right from the start. And I just knew that I had found a family, and I loved it, and I didn't want to look back and do anything else.
A moment that I remember on stage was when I was in Sweeney Todd, and I was playing Mrs. Lovett, and it was a part that I really didn't expect to get, but I auditioned for it, and I was so thrilled that I did get it. And I think a number of people, including I, were skeptical whether I could do it or not. And I worked pretty hard, and the cast were so helpful. The singers who would say, try this, try this, try this. They all kind of, everyone helped me get there. And I did work pretty hard, I have to say. And so Best Pies in London is the opening number, and it's really, it's not easy. And feeling that I had nailed it, and hearing the sort of whoop in the crowd, it was yes, I nailed it. It was just one of those immediate moments of complete satisfaction and pride, I guess, that I did it. I love working at the NAC. I know people here that I've worked with a few times. Sandy, who does our wigs, I worked with her first at Centaur years and years ago, and Andy Lunny, and just amazing people. The crew are all so friendly, and it really does feel like a very warm place to be, and everybody knows their job so well and does it really well. And I just walked in tonight, and Harry Manx was in the hallway, and I still haven't recovered. This sweater was not pink when I started out the day. That's how over the moon I am at meeting Harry Manx. I'm really looking forward to doing the show tonight, but I'm also looking forward to sneaking into his show when we're done. So it's just a great place to be. And I love Ottawa. And this is where I broke my wrist on the penultimate, just prior to the penultimate performance of Hamlet in 2005. So every time I look at the Rideau Canal, I think of that and how my son said, "Hey, Mom, do a hockey stop. You shouldn't obey your children. That's the first mistake. Don't obey your children. It's not a good idea." I'm especially enjoying this production. It's different doing this show because we are doing a play about a man who is still living, who has endured a true miscarriage of justice. And so I think we all feel a sense of mission in doing this play and getting it right. And so we're very much an ensemble. We're very much a company. Jenny Young does a beautiful job. Well, the whole company is amazing. And I am just thrilled to be part of it. But we really do feel it's an honor to do this show, and it's a very compelling story. And I especially here in Ottawa, you can just feel the intelligence coming from the audience. And I'm really not just saying that. I felt that a few times being in Ottawa. You'll do a play elsewhere, and they kind of get it, and you come to Ottawa, and they really get it. So thank you, Ottawa.